Hey, yo, what's good, y'all? Welcome back to Bully.
Hey, yo.
Now, last time, we competed in the prep challenge, and we killed everybody. We killed everybody. And since we couldn't, get the $1 million, we got ourselves a freaking beach house or a freaking lighthouse. I don't know what it is. But let's go and see about that lighthouse. Where is it?
16-year-old
bitch.
They should take it to town.
I'd always call it a young never fall. Where's Ali with the motherfucking dog? Bitch, I'm falling like a motherfucking dog.
Oh yeah, I have my own house. How you feel?
This looks useful.
Hey, yeah.
Still needs a little bit of fixing up. Yeah, I need to save too a little bit, so let me go and save right quick. Let's get some more. What is all of this?
He was wearing athletic shoes outside the gym.
Pathetic.
Obviously, we can't talk to him anymore.
Okay.
Yo, I get to.
Come on, jerks. See what Jimmy's got for you. If you were dumb enough to fight the Bulwark boxing champ, come on!
Bro, I know you saw me kill everybody in that all crap.
You.
Yo, this man. Yo, this man really. Bro, this man can really fight! Alright, okay. Come on. Aw, crap. Alright, man, okay. I'm sorry. I won't miss you again.
Loser. Listen, pal, help a poor.
No. You sound like home all crap.
I put on.
Bruh. Who just said that? Who just said that? Oh yeah, that be over there, cause you sound just like Homer Simpson. Come on. Yeah, aw crap.
Bet you think you're real.
Let me get it started. BB with the Robins, looking all retarded. BB sagging, fly like a dragon. Bitch suck my dick, cause I fly like Aladdin.
Well, that wasn't as great as I expected it. But alright, then I guess we lost him. No. And if I hear somebody
nice
say something.
Did you get that from the number five? Now how do you expect to get a play date wearing that?
Oh crap!
Bring your light.
Hi.
Hey. Yeah, boy, how you feel? Crap. Why would y'all bring me back to the school, man?
Stop right there, criminal scum!
Hey, this came out of nowhere! Time to get an aqua blue, I don't know. I think it's an aqua berry vest, I think. So I can get in that. I don't care, I'm cutting class. Like, bro, where can you find these shirts?
Jimmy, can you-
No! I don't want to help you because you're trash.
You look ridiculous in that.
Man, bro, who keep on talking about my stuff? Oh, yeah, man. I see you right there.
Nope.
Yeah, how you feel?
You're dressed like a scarecrow. Very amusing.
I'm telling you, stop right there!
You're thinking, Captain. Yeah, boy, how you feel? Yeah, skate three on them, boy.
And thanks for shopping at Aquaberry.
Hold on, wait a second. And we have a close angle.
Sweet!
Okay, Vin. Reminds me of that,
there he is.
Yeah.
I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice Aquaberry sweater. Trey chic.
Yeah.
Wow, you look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah, so what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen. Me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soak Galloway. Chap can have a drink if he bloody hell wants to. So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no. I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less about me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing! You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
This man just say smashing. I'm starting to like him, man, because you just said smashing for some reason. Smashing. Alright, so we gotta go get some eggs from the... from the friggin' store. Dang! 8 feet tall. Okay. Dude was 8 feet tall. This man just gonna come out of there like.
Welcome.
Okay, I need some eggs.
Thank you for your visit.
Thank you, my little ugly head boy.
Hey, yeah.
All right. Who out the way? I hear built like Shaq.
What could be next?
Who out the way if I beat you up?
Look away when preps address you.
Man.
My boxing coach prepared me for this.
Yeah.
Last year.
Now I'm finna kill you, nah. I just came over here just to egg this dude's house.
I don't know why they say poor people make the best box.
Come on, boy. Come on.
I'm not even.
Woohoo! Almost got beat up by that dude. God, jeez. Ah, my back.
Got the eggs, Hopkins?
You bet.
Give them to me. Take them. Smashing.
Huh.
Now tell me, Hopkins. Is it true you said I was inbred?
No.
Because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Turn it up.
Yeah.
Wait,
yeah,
what?
Okay. Yeah, and just because my elder brother doesn't have a chin and ended up in a lunatic asylum, it doesn't mean anything.
Turn it up.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy.
Bruh.
You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite.
What did you come on?
A hermaphrodite what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't. Well, just only on one foot.
Turn it up.
Yo,
Tad,
where did he just come from?
You're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
Where did Gary come from, man?
You've been rude about mommy. Let's get this, Papa.
Oh my man.
Inbred, am I?
Gary, you scumbag! I ought to beat you up. Where? Man, I can't wait till I be able to beat this man up. Come on, come on. Come on, boy. Come on. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on, boy.
Nigger!
Like you. Oh,
no,
give it a minute.
Am I dying? Is this it?
Yeah. Yeah, all y'all trash. You know what? You know what? Yeah. 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 Hold up, wait. Yeah. Nah, nah. Yeah, how you feel? Man, you better give me this card too, boy. Yeah, and you. Nah.
Nigger! 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 Nigger, 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 nigger.
Yeah. Oh crap. Yeah, how you feel? You're all crap. Yeah. You're just trash. Yeah. How you feel about that? Yeah. Open up this door. I'm mad, nah. Come on, nah. Nah. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, boy.
No sweat.
Oh, crap.
You know I'm the champ, right?
Come on, boy. Bro, come on, man, where you going? Come on, boy, come on. Come on, boy. Come on. Come on, boy, how you feel? Oh, crap. Come on, boy. Come on, boy, how you feel?
I'm gonna beat the poor out of you!
Aw, oh, crap.
Come on!
Wait, what? Aw, oh, crap.
I'm an excellent...
I know, even though I killed all of your people.
My doctorate is in psychiatry. Listen, pal, help a poor desperate.
Hey, carnival date, right quick. I hope y'all enjoyed all the bullcrap that happened this episode. And, yeah. I'm out. Peace.